Midweek Speed Church begins this Wednesday at 7 p.m. He did not say where. It will either be here or I guess the weather's nice on the road. But Brian won't be here. So that's something's an opportunity to for you midweek if you're away on the weekends or like an extra boost along your week. This Friday, there will be a visitation and memorial service, a longtime member, Ed Holm, who some of you may remember, passed away this week. He did not leave a time, so I'm guessing that he left to go out early in the week with the exact time. That will be on Friday. Also, there will be a memorial service next Sunday at 12:30 here at the sanctuary for the parents of Bill Beaumont. There will be a memorial service here, and if you are around, I'm sure the family would appreciate your support.
That's mine.
I believe there's also a group on Wednesday, either before or after. I don't know if it's before or after speed church, but I will remind Eric to send a note out to our youth so you know. I believe they're having a graduation party for some of the kids that graduated, and also for Eric who graduated college. Thank you to everybody who provided worship today. Thank you, Pastor Graham, for being with us and for Paul for pressing the button and providing us some music. You all sounded great. Any other announcements before Pastor Graham blesses you? Great.
Thank you, Barbara, for your message today. Would you please stand to receive God's blessing? May God, whose power working in us, and you infinitely more than we can ask or imagine, grant you the gifts of faith and hope. Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless you now and forever. We end our worship with a beautiful for spacious sky.
Thanks be to God. Good morning.
Thank you. It's in your heart. And
Thank you.